inside Nationwide Arena, the Stanley Cup playoffs on Fox Sports Detroit. Ken Daniels, Mickey Redman in the broadcast booth. And now we send it to ice level and Mr. Leo Welch.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner.
Seasons, the Wings are up 3-0 in a first round series. Our goaltenders, Chris Osgood, 62 wins in the playoffs, one shy of tying Curtis Joseph for second among active goaltenders. His past 21 playoff games, 17-4, going back to game five against Nashville first round a year ago, 1.47 goals against in that time. Steve Mason, 11 goals against on 98 shots in this series. He's lost five in a row overall. 3.82 goals against his past five games back to the regular season, and just an .873 save percentage. So he slumped down the stretch. This game is available in crystal clear high definition on Fox Sports Detroit HD, sponsored by Comcast. The referees tonight, number 13, Brighton's own Dan O'Halloran. He'll drop the puck along with number 28, Chris Lee. And we are underway as the new formation up front, although some in the third period of game number three. RJ Umberger, number 18, with Antoine Vermette, number 50, and Rick Nash, 61, against Henrik Zetterberg's line with Johan Franzen and Dan Cleary. 13 points in three games for this trio.